Different times, different methods. They're just as good and proper. Today, dancers get together for, say, a quick step. And quick on the beat is policeman dancing champion Charles Thebault. With his partner Doreen Beahan, he won the recent professional championship. And here they are showing you how the quick step should be danced. The short frock and the uniform were worn at the actual contest. Serious business called for serious garb. And you can at least watch the ladies' steps with greater ease. Notice particularly the quarter turns. Watch the dance in slow tempo. These movements show the drag and the lockstep. The progression of quick, quick and slow, slow steps that distinguish the dance. Now you can't go wrong. Back to normal tempo and the championship quick step. Let's hope it's only a quick step back to the days when it was danced like this. Back earlier.